The parents of a 19-year-old who was killed in a high-speed weekend crash say it's up to friends and family to get the message through. Their son was giving friends a ride home from a party when he lost control of his car, slamming into power poles.
19-year-old Luke Robinson made a simple mistake behind the wheel, one that cost him his life.
He was driving too fast, and he's no longer here. You know, we're left with a massive hole.
Luke, who was an apprentice roof tiler, was killed instantly when he crashed his car near Lara. Police believe he was travelling at 160 kilometres an hour in an 80 zone.
Why would you think your son would drive like that at that speed? You just wouldn't.
If your friends speed and you can't talk to them, tell their parents. They might be able to sit them down.